emotional face. I thought I knew.
Art of Survival is about getting to the top of the mountain, looking out, being drenched in sweat, exhausted. Your body is physically in pain, and you have to figure out a way to get down from the mountain. That is what Art of Survival is about. Hi, we are on set for Art of Survival. Well, the whole time I'll be like, is it? And then I'll put my hands on it, and that will signify.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
Yay! Your first music video. You're for the baby.
The Art of Survival concept, it really transformed and changed over time. I think embodying that empowered self became the focus. But at one point, I was in full latex and I had a prosthetic baby bump on. And it just felt like maybe we had gone too far in a different direction. And I think for me, what I had to keep on coming back to was my main thing in life is being authentic. And even though I didn't have the biggest baby bump in the world at that time, that was what I looked like. So I wanted to be authentic in that. And so what the music video became about was, rebirth and the different forms that can look like, and it can be very messy getting there, but it's part of the journey. You know, this was a music video where my sister wasn't there, and she would normally be on set with me, and so it felt like this immense weight and loss. And then at the same time, I really felt like I had these guardian angels that she surrounded me with. There were all these women on set who were looking out for me. And so it was just such a bittersweet day. And I think I underestimated the heaviness of it all and the heaviness of what it would be like to reenact. But I think that's what was interesting about this whole concept of wanting to manifest this space that my sister would want for me. And part of that message that she always wanted for me was for me to listen to my body and to take a deep breath and to acknowledge that I'm a human